is a guy magnet, not a chick magnet. He's a guy magnet. But, you know, now he wants to make his divorce from Dylan legal. But I guess Dylan is going to have some terms. As for his terms, Dylan's attorney says he wants both parties to walk away with what they owned coming into the marriage. And he wants a permanent injunction preventing Joe from contacting him directly, stalking,